What's good, everybody? Your boy Flipmo JP.
Homie over here.
That's your intro?
It's your boy, your homie.
Damn, you don't have to copy me. Hey, but as you can see, we are back with another game. I just found out actually the other day that this guy over here has never played any of the Bioshocks. And it's been forever since I played them. The last one I played a lot of was Bioshock Infinite. So we figured, why not start playing? So here we are.
Yeah. I don't know what else to say. I mean, you fucking sum it up all.
So right before we started recording this, we went through the settings. We left this is the remastered version because I guess I had the trilogy and I was telling him I got the remastered on Steam somehow. I don't remember, but I guess I got it. And excuse me if I'm like laying way far from the camera because we just killed all you can eat wings and I'm dying. Don't worry, I got my Tums or my bootleg ones.
Ugh. Fantastic.
But thanks for joining the channel. Let's get the game going. Oh, let me make sure my phone's on silent.
Yep, cell phone.
Because I got my watch going. All right, you can start. Oh, totally off topic. I'll wait till this intro of the game is done because I have a random rant.
Oh God.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
You seriously haven't played any of them? Not even Infinite? Oh. They came out with the remaster 2 on Xbox One. It was on sale during Christmas. I forgot who it got. I think I gave it to Matt. Matty G. For Christmas.
Damn, this one from the squeaking chair to...
Wait, you sure you got the right water?
Yeah, I put on it. I put mine on.
Oh, okay.
Underneath the chair.
Left. I was just gonna say, I brought one to the gym, but I think it has my name on it.
Yeah, there's a picture over here that has your...
No, visually, for a remaster, it's really good. Water effect's pretty dope. Oh, by the way, if there is a horror game that you guys think we should play, you should let one of us know through our social media so we can take a look at it and see if that's something we want to game on. That's all I really was going to tell you. Oh. So, I was talking about how everyone wanted to know, like, where I'm watching Attack on Titan, so I'm like, oh, my Crunchyroll. But then I just saw Crunchyroll come out with a new, like, app with Funimation called, like, Verve or something. But you gotta pay extra for that, and I'm like, so what's the point on that if it's Crunchyroll mixed with Funimation, and I have Crunchyroll? I'm just saying.
No gods or kings, only man. I feel like I need to remember that.
You liked Fallout, right?
Yeah.
Some of the kind of like vibes, in my opinion, you feel a little Fallout-y.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington. It belongs to
God. I was hoping at dinner tonight.
No, says the man in the Vatican. It belongs to God.
Feels like that's JP right
no,
now.
Says the man in
that's me right now.
It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Mint candies.
I chose something different.
Thought I had two of them.
I chose the impossible.
You brought them in from the car?
Oh, okay.
I chose rapture.
Hey, shout out to all my old heads that remember the big O anime.
Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Actually, you know another game, the mechanics that this will remind you of, well, it's kind of based from this, in my opinion, is you like Dishonored.
Right? Yeah.
So a lot of Dishonored gameplay, I think, takes from Bioshock. Because it's both 2K game. Or Bethesda, I should say. 2K, whatever. You'll get what I mean. This would be like power ups in Call of Duty.
Oh.
Essentially. Like you get elements.
This little
fish looks like he just had his cherry pooped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Basically, Big Daddy, and I guess you could basically say, like, Daddy's little girl. So, you'll see them a couple times in this game. Hey. Careful, you have a mana bar, basically. There's a little pack right there too.
car next to the toilet.
Hey, what else is in there? Oh, watch out, turn around. I got work and I'm coming in for them to catch up with the version. All I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
What else was on the ground, you said?
There you go.
Old whiskey drink.
But you lose some Eve, though, when you drink them.
So if you get drunk.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Oh, yeah.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Okay. Because what he's telling you is super important, remember?
I just hit it, that's all I...
Yeah, bro.
Yo, you calm down, okay?
Hey, saving is key, just like doors in horror games. Just saying. Ooh, there you go. What's this? Dollar bills, y'all? When you're like that, you can shock them while they're water. But be careful because I think you shock yourself. Ooh!
Bitch. Do not fucking leave. I feel like it's not.
Yeah, you got the little arrow. Bro, shot the one shooting you.
too
reckless.
I shocked him, dude. I shocked him multiple times. You said like I could shock the water, right? I guess that doesn't work, huh? Well, fuck you.
I tried telling you. Watch out, I might not kill him though. I think there's some that can't survive. Head to the medical! That was my accent.
Well, that was pretty good. That's terrible. That's terrible. Also, portion, but that was terrible. Additional help and support.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
Too sketch.
I'm fucking backing up in the car.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you?
Cool.
The KGB wolf or the CIA general? Here's the news.
Oh, there's a shadow that's over here?
Sunken ship for you to
plunder. Yeah, there's a couple.
And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be snapped around by Governor Muffle. And with that, farewell.
Or I'm liking this crazy food coma. What? I want to drink more water, but I'm so full.
Fucking spring for you, dude.
The bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Emergency access.
What can I purchase? Nothing.
Wait, go back down there.
Oh, was I supposed to?
Well, yeah, you see shiny shit, go grab it.
Oh, that's one shiny thing.
That's scary. Press and hold. Oh, okay now. Now listen to this thing.
I see shiny shit.
There you go. I think so, do it.
That way they know what's going on.
I'm still... this fucking food come over here.
Oh.
That's never the case.
Like those doctors now that use like concrete in their butt.
Poor Kim Kardashian. Call that.
Yeah. Is that you? Part.
Fuck me. Fuck me.
You got time. You got time. Get another box. Nope. Get another box. Another box. Nope. There you go. Hey. You see, he spent like 2 minutes using three of the same fucking thing.
Fucking brains over here. I know. It was good for something.
Can you just press Y?
Oh. I gotta take a water break.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a stupid fucking robot like Claptrap.
Hey, you'd be surprised, actually pretty good.
Keep away from that! I don't know.
Don't just rely on him.
Oh, I'm not even shooting at him. And he's not either. Fucking 96 of them. Oh. Hello. See, I can't aim down the fucking shit. Down the stairs.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't.
You don't think he did?
You did that.
No. Seriously? I'm lying right here.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
Watch out behind you.
Run away!
He saved your ass.
He didn't save me for
shit.
Yes,
he did, bro. Don't fuck with him. If they can turn bad, they'll fucking kill you.
It takes him forever to fucking communicate.
Bro, leave him alone. He's trying to get used to the world.
He's a fucking robot.
Where's he, bro?
Good job, Claptrap.
Grab that shiz.
Why can't I fucking grab that?
It's probably ammo that you're stocked up on.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Reload your pistol. Right there, left. Bottom.
$17. Did he just... Oh, I was just like, did he just die out?
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman, but that fast and set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find them? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take all the
water. Damn, dude, you're getting so deep. Oh, because you told me to fucking aim for the head, so that's exactly what I did. Yeah, it's a fucking robot, though.
That wasn't a robot, that's a corpse.
No, the one that I told you to shoot with electricity is over here.
On the surface,
He's gonna die.
Kind of thing?
I don't remember. I don't think you have any boots in here. Watch out! Dude!
Oh my god. Can I hack him? Oh
yeah, I told you you could hack him.
I'm stuck in the corner.
Okay. It's not this bullshit game that we're playing.
You're able to hack them. I just don't remember how you're gonna do it. Oh, you just had it. When it says hack on your screen, get
I don't, for it. I don't think I can, though. Those are storage containers. I'm gonna get trapped in the fucking corner.
Yeah, there's something like this. There we go.
Fuck.
Hurry. Top right.
Oh my god.
That's fine. Oh my god, bro. Keep getting more boxes.
Hold on. Oh, shit. There we go. Let's see. Nope, not that one. Give me that one. Easy there, tiger.
Left!
Oh my god. JP, let's not fuck it.
Well, you're fucking taking forever! Right there. Swap that one with the one that goes up. Far left.
Which one? There you go.
About time! Damn, you left like 4 bars off that.
Did I really?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Asshole. Wait, can you wheel him?
Is he gonna follow me, or is he just gonna stop?
Well, worst case, you could just run behind him, bring the bad guys to him.
I can't wheel him.
Hey, look. Hey, see? What was that? He's helping. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't waste it. Oh, I think it blew up. Ooh!
Get over here, you dirty little cunt.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's the doctor. What's your health, bro? Medic.
Because I don't want to shock her.
Oh, look, $16.
Oh, I can hack it too.
Top. No, you have to swap it up.
Shit.
There you go. Just go 2 straight. One more. 2 straight. Get another. There you go. Up.
I can even do this right here.
Yep. There you go. Up. Far left. No, right there.
Oh.
There you go.
Goes down.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
Can I spend another $10 and get another health pack?
Yeah?
Nope. I cannot.
Nope. What the fuck was that? Oh,
I think I just kicked something.
Hey, look, you got your money back. Oh, don't forget the dead body on the floor of the doctor. He's on the bottom.
Of course, a fucking bitch didn't have anything.
He's a doctor.
Even though he had a fucking gun to shoot me, though.
Anything on that side? No, to the right. Oh, that doesn't sound good at all. Wait, turn around.
I have to go back upstairs, though. Oh. There's another.
This fool can't see anything shiny.
I can't.
I'm legally blind.
Ocean walks on. He's colder than a witch's tip. You don't need the pipes. The pipes freeze. Pipes freeze. Pipes burst. Then rats your legs. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer. And frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Ratchet starts leaking, the old girl is never going to stop.
Oh, it
then
is.
I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
So just don't fuck with the little girl, that's all. Do I have to fuck with her?
He becomes, I think he's one of the bosses.
Why do you have two eyes? Just
not finished. Not finished.
Oh.
Time to find
some
way to get through to surgery.
What was that?
Boys are sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plastics, you can catch the damn fireball and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
I think I'll go back downstairs.
Yeah, that's what
real
I thought,
quick.
Bitch.
where's the little healing thing at?
I think it was on the other floor. It was up above you somewhere.
Oh, can't I just buy some from the. Yeah.
That's a lot of money, bro.
Can I just hack it?
Auto hack.
I don't want to auto hack.
Bottom.
Oh shit.
Hurry up, bro. Bottom.
What am I doing?
What the fuck? Oh. Same fucking thing. Bottom. Bottom, 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 bottom.
What the hell do you mean
bottom? The bottom! Right there, fucker! God sakes!
God damn it.
Up, up! No, okay. Jesus, one more up, one more up, one more up.
Fuck.
You got time, you got time.
This goddamn controller. Oh, what the fuck? am I doing?
Just fucking swap it out with something random. There you go. Right. There you go. Jesus Christ, bro.
It goes down $5. Oh my god. Because
your ass is so slow, they're like, we're just going to give you a small discount.
I'll buy a couple. Yeah, I'll buy two. Fuck it. I'll go upstairs and heal myself.
Watch you die here in a second. You gotta go back upstairs to the one room. You might be able to shock that drone and hack it. So watch out.
I think I got lost.
Fuck yeah, you did. Oh, right there, eternal flame.
Yeah.
Right there. He's on the wall.
Yeah, I saw him.
Oh, you probably can't. No. Go, go. Oh, you can hack it. Nice. Just grab a whole bunch of boxes. Alright. Oh, no, you can go. Keep going. Right here. Down. Yeah, there you go.
Oh fuck, I had the same piece.
No, you're good.
Here. Hold on, let's go down. Oh, no, shit.
Right here. Alright, then now got it. No, use the one you got. God, you're lucky I'm here.
I'm only good at puzzles if I can take my time.
Watch out. Remember, if you shock them, stay out of the puddle.
Oh yeah, I didn't even know she was in water. Totally forgot.
Hey, there you go.
Light up phones to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Because there's all the oil on the ground, remember?
Oh,
I didn't see it. Oh, I told you.
Give me wet.
Just jump on top of that. Because you didn't think about it?
No, I just don't know if I want to.
Please, bro, you didn't even think about it. Let me just stand in the gigantic puddle and search for the bodies. Totally. It works great.
That's what I was doing.
Fuck you,
doctor.
Watch out, there's more.
I hear them.
Dude, you just heard a shotgun behind you, or some shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, straight ahead.
I don't know where he is! Fuck me!
Don't waste all your shit! Grab all the ammo.
I hear flopping feet.
I hear flopping feet.
Okay, I hear somebody talking.
Just grab all the shit you can on the ground.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
I'm not gonna
hang it.
Me too?
Are you telling me?
Fucking dirty ass fucking piece of shit.
Top. Open some more, there you go. Go top. Leave that, go up. You got one. Up. Another up. Swap that out with that, you got it, and then there you go. Potato chips. Hey. And, oh, you should have taken that now.
It makes me feel better.
Not really.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have to tell you, but do not use your electricity.
Oh, well, it's good.
There you go. Hey! Tennis racket. I'm kidding. I think you're shooting tennis balls at you behind you. Yeah.
I know. Which one should I place it with?
That's up to you, man.
I feel like I use grabbed objects, catch grenades, or tennis balls. Ooh. So I can throw them back at it.
He said grab grenade. She fucking took her mask and killed her with it.
Yeah.
No, I was saying if someone throws a grenade, you can grab it. Yo, stop wasting that shit.
I keep fucking forgetting that it's...
How do you forget it's right there?
Because I don't like the color blue, okay?
Wow.
Oh. I feel like something's gonna happen now.
Oh.
Fuck, you're doing the paper.
So you run up and reload. Watch out, they're throwing grenades at you, bro. There you go. Yeah. Fuck you with the grenade box.
No, I thought I heard somebody else throw something at me.
Nah, that was him.
Oh.
through and use your telekinesis. So you're gonna have to grab the grenade and put it back before they hit you.
Hey, I don't go in for all that
splicing
stuff.
Watch out. Oh, no. Okay, I understand now.
Hide!
Get
the rest of
this!
There you go. There you go. Sketch.
Oh, she's dead.
Corpse has something. Check the floor.
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Stein, she said, I'm here to.
I don't know why you're angry at the corpse. Corpse is the one ruining it on using all the glue.
You just gotta bring that shit up, don't
you? What do you mean, goddess?
Watch out, they hear you. Watch out, oh, watch out. And he's got a Tommy gun. Heads up, shock that shit. Pack it, bitch. Grab them all, grab them all, grab them all. Straight. Bottom. Down. One more. Get another down. Another down.
Oh, fuck.
No, you had it. You had it.
Well, I can still do... Oh, shit. That's right. Huh?
Right there, left. And then swap it out with the one. The one you have. The one you have. There you go.
Fuck these goddamn puzzles.
But now you have a new friend! You'd have to go this way. But you don't have any. Fuck. Oh, switch it!
Fuck.
Do it! Hack it again! Hack it again! Alright, grab everything again. Alright, swap this one out with that. Grab this, swap it. There you go. Now, get more.
Fucking control.
Straight. Grab this. Boom.
Right there?
Yes. Grab some more up here. Hurry. Alright. 2-2. Boom. Boom. And then ups. Go up. So swap that out with this. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Right here. And then right.
Oh, god damn it.
There you go. Actually, you already got all the three power-ups. Well, the first three.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay down! I want to make them beautiful.
Damn.
But they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too thin-red! And now...
Today, I had lunch with the goddess.
An eternity.
Exactly. I'm here to
free
from the
tyranny. What the fuck?
Oh shit, he broke it. Shoot him!
Master, what do you mean, goddess?
shoot him with electric and then hit him with pyro.
I don't have the pyro one anymore.
What do you mean on the- Oh, goddammit. Electrocute him, yeah. And then run straight up headshot with Shoddy. There you go. Hey, I think it's technically the first boss.
It was time for somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the Chaos Diamond. Head back to the emergency access.
Shiny.
Left. Shiny. We'll get there soon enough.
No, right there on the box. Left, left, left.
Oh, there. I don't even want to go close to that.
Oh, and I would check this stuff first. I think right now would be a good spot to save. We call it quits.
Yeah.
You killed the first boss. Yeah. Oh, I guess it's. I would say this is the first boss. Because Atlas came up. Ooh. Oh, that doesn't. No, bro!
Fuck. It's an easy hack, too. Oh, shit, I need to. No, I'm gonna save right here.
You're not gonna try for the last hack?
Ugh, fine.
Don't fuck with that first one. There you go. I gotta be too fast. You aren't gonna make it. No.
Yeah.
It's already full. Alright, do it again.
It keeps shocking me every time I fucking...
Do it.
Buy out. I can buy out for $10.
No, do it. Okay, go. Boom, boom, boom. Swap this out. Hurry. Swap that out. Alright, keep going. Down. Grab it. Alright, swap that.
Oh, god damn it.
Fucking holy, swap it out!
Oh my fucking god. I'm buying the bitch out.
Bro, you had it. You stopped fucking clicking the same one 400 times.
It's not that easy to fucking use the D-pad on these goddamn...
It's a fucking Xbox controller. It's
yeah,
easy.
It's a 360 controller.
Oh my god.
And the fucking $16 and heal my ass.
Jesus.
JP got me shocked 20,000 times.
I'm sorry that you keep clicking the same fucking thing when I'm pointing at the right thing on here, tapping the monitor. God sakes, man.
You know what? These are the kind of arguments that people like, okay?
People, do you see this shit?
You see what I have to fucking deal with?
God sakes.
Filipino fingers are in the way.
Look, don't listen to him. The only reason he's solving these puzzles is your boy.
Why is my gun just fucking shooting at me?
Because
right
there's
now?
Another one in there. Don't do it. Move! Oh my god. See this shit? He fucking just stands there. God damn, dude. It's in the air. Oh, you're fucked. Knock it! It's a robot! Shock it!
I don't need no fucking shots. Yo, I'm fucking,
he's sitting here going,
I'm fucking done with these fucking hacks already.
Bottom.
Can you stop
no,
screaming?
Fucker.
Stop
oh
fucking
God.
Screaming at me.
You suck ass! Get this one! Right here! This is literally telling you to go down! Boom!
You swear to God.
Another one! Boom!
You can stop screaming at me.
You need... Oh, yeah, go, right there. Boom. No, fucker. The one that you have, there you go. Jesus. I hope you know you have that little timer thing.
Oh, you got fucked. Yeah, I'm in the water right now.
Thank you.
and also would have saved your life.
We want to get time for that.
Save when you get past the door. Oh, you can.
To check my fucking...
You might have to go left side. Go back. Try going through there. Can you go through here? Oh, shit. There you go. That dude's dead. Say anything. That's how we're gonna end the video, by the way. Yeah. Literally.
Little girl's pushing up on me and she...
Yo.
I need to save it. Oh god.
See this, America?
Yo, it's too late right now.
Shout out to everyone overseas watching this on from my statistics. People in Korea are gonna be like, what the fuck did he just say?
Just how we talk. God, okay.
Alright, we should leave it right there.
Yes. I saved the little girl.
I just paused it. Alright. Actually, yeah, we got pretty far, though. Guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll be back with another episode in a few days when we have time. As always, thank you for the love, your boy Flipmo JP.
Jehovah over here.
I
parked my car out that way.
Sorry, it's a little deflated. But yo... We'll catch you in the next video. Much love. Peace.
With my balls be deflated.
What the fuck?
What else I'm gonna go home and do?
Oh, goddamn, bro. What the fuck are you even talking about right now?
Deflate these nuts.